And in South Dakota, a state canvas board has certified several legislative primary elections, including one involving Siouxland candidates. In Senate District 17, Vermilion Republican Senator Arthur Rush is confirmed the winner, edging out fellow GOP candidate Representative Nancy Rasmussen of Hurley, who picked up two votes, but not enough to get past her challenger. The official vote total now shows a 4-point win for Rausch, 1,002 to 998.